Now this world shall know pain.
Naruto, hurry! Naruto!
Oh, shit. Alright. What is going on, guys? I already messed up. What is going on, guys? It's your boy, BigMan6555, back at it again. Where we last left off, we left off with Jiraiya's death. Rest in peace, Jiraiya. This episode should be the final episode, and in this episode we will get to fight Pain. So, I see. I have to switch controllers. The one I was using was broken. Thank you.
Hmm?
Any slow health.
Oh.
Him, I had more health on that one than I did on the last fight. Grains of the desert gathered in the wind, a desert rose. Oh shit, girl. Yes, sir.
Here it comes!
Yes, sir.
I've been waiting for you, Naruto.
This is new. You never come out to meet me like this.
I know. There's something we need you to do.
What is it?
Come on. We're going to the Hokage's mansion.
Huh?
Oh, shit.
There you are.
Huh? Everybody's here. What's going on? And, who's that? Who's the geezer frog?
Watch your mouth. This honorable personage is one of the two great sages of Mount Myoboku, Lord Fukusaku.
He's the venerable master who taught Lord Jiraiya sage jutsu.
Huh? Pervy Sage's teacher?
Pervy Sage, huh? What a fitting nickname for Jiraiya boy.
So what's the frog geezer doing here?
I'm not sure where to begin. But I suppose the most important thing is...
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Huh?
Jiraiya boy has fallen in battle.
What are you talking about?
He was fighting the leader of the Akatsuki. One attack caught him off guard, and he was gravely injured. Jiraiya boy was covered in wounds, but he entrusted his information on pain to me, and faced the Akatsuki alone. He's left the rest up to you.
No, that's gotta be a lie.
It's the truth.
But Pervy Sage, he'd never...
It's the truth. Accept it.
Huh?
Naruto.
You let him go? Grandma?
That's right.
Why? Why'd you let him take that risk? You know Pervy Sage better than anyone! How could you send him to such a dangerous place alone?
Stop it, Naruto. You of all people ought to know how the Hokage is feeling now.
Naruto, where are you going?
If Pervy Sage had been fifth Hokage, he wouldn't have let Grandma Tsunade take such risks. Believe me! If it were him, he'd never... This would never have...
Naruto!
Sakura, enough.
My apologies, Lord Fukasaku. I'll arrange for Naruto to...
No, no. That's all right. That's just what I'd expect from Jiraiya Boy's student. He has the same fire in his belly.
Let's adjourn for today. I expect Naruto will calm down if we give him some time.
All right. I'll go back until then. When the time comes, call me.
Of course. You're dismissed. You as well, Shizune.
Yes, ma'am.
Naruto. I hear you've been real active on missions and such. Everyone in the village is talking about you. Hey, let's go somewhere and catch up. I'll buy you some Ichiraku ramen.
No thanks.
Naruto?
Damn, so let me talk to everybody else, but Hina sounded like them. Not fair, come on now.
Field mission took forever. Oh, I wonder how everybody's doing. It'll be great to see them all again.
Hey, you two, settle down. You should be ashamed of yourselves.
We can't help it, Sensei. It's just been so long.
Honestly.
When I came back to the Hidden Leaf Village, Pervy Sage told me to settle down too, didn't he? Training was pretty harsh, as always.
We're just getting started. I'll increase the amount of difficulty little by little. What? Why the laugh? Are you looking forward to more punishment?
No, not that. I'm just glad to be...
Glad?
It gets tougher every day, but when I think I'm getting closer to Sasuke, bit by bit, it just makes me happy. I'll get stronger and stronger. And I'll get Sasuke back for sure.
Always cheerful with a positive attitude, huh? Looking at you, I'm convinced that someday a bright light will shine into this world of ninja.
Huh? Where's this coming from?
Unfortunately, right now, the world is overrun by hatred.
Hatred?
It's a product of war, the grudge felt after something is lost. Orochimaru and Sasuke lost their families and were trapped by hatred. They're also victims, in a way. I'm always thinking that I want to do something about this hatred, but I'm not sure how to go about it yet. But I truly believe that the day will come when all people will understand one another and live in harmony.
Wow, that's kind of deep.
Well then, if I can't find the solution myself, shall I pass the quest on to you?
Yes, sir. Can't refuse your orders, Pervy Sage. Huh? What's so funny?
I feel redeemed by your smiling face. I'm glad I made you my student.
Why am I... Pervy Sage.
Naruto.
Iruka-sensei.
I heard about Lord Jiraiya.
I wanted him to keep watching over me. Wanted him to see me become Hokage. But I only ended up showing Pervy Sage the worst, most uncool side of me.
Lord Jiraiya only ever had praise for you. He was always boasting about you, saying you were like his own grandchild.
Pervy Sage?
He had faith that you were the one who would inherit his will, that you would become a wonderful Hokage one day. So...
But...
Hmm?
Pervy Sage isn't here anymore. Even if he thought of me as his grandson, even if he believed I'd become Hokage, he isn't here anymore. He isn't anywhere anymore.
He is.
Huh?
He's inside you, in your heart. And he'll always be watching over you.
Inside me?
It's true that Lord Jiraiya has left us, but the will you've inherited from him is still alive.
The will?
In all that time you spent walking with Jiraiya, what did you receive? It was a countless amount of ideas, a will. That's what you inherited. That, Lord Jiraiya's will, is alive. It's firmly alive inside of you. Close your eyes. You should find Lord Jiraiya within you.
For example, even if the same thing happens to you, I believe you'll keep going with your head up. That your eyes will be clear. That you'll rush down the path you believe in. I'll always believe in you.
Well, what did Lord Jiraiya say? Baron, did he tell you to hesitate here and stay depressed?
He didn't. He said he believed that I'd keep going with my head up, that I'd rush down the path I believe. He said he'd always believe in me.
Did he?
It's not like me to be depressed. He told me I could become Hokage. He said if I stay depressed, Pervy Sage is gonna get mad at me. It really hurts. And it's frustrating and hard. But I won't just stand around anymore. I'm through hesitating. I'm gonna be myself. I'm gonna take what Pervy Sage gave me and charge down my own ninja way. As Pervy Sage's student, to the very end.
Hmm. Now that's the Naruto Uzumaki I know. Do your best.
Yeah. Thanks, Iruka-sensei.
Huh. Now, to make a fresh start.
Final chapter. Yes. The tale of Naruto Uzumaki.
It looks like you're all here.
Naruto, are you okay now?
Yeah!
He does look better.
All right. Lord Fukasaku, please tell us what you know about Pain.
Of course. This is the information on Pain that Jiraiya Boy left for us.
Rinnegan, huh? That's more worrisome than I anticipated.
And there are six.
Was there anything you yourself felt, Lord Fukasaku? At this point, we want all the information we can get.
Nothing in particular, but... Wait. No, come to think of it, Jiraiya Boy mumbled something. Hey, what's wrong?
The real one isn't here.
Jiraiya Boy?
The real one isn't here? What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know. I've no idea why he said it.
There isn't much we can do with so... Naruto?
I've got Pain pretty much figured out. I'm gonna go train.
Naruto, what are you talking about?
Doesn't matter what kind of awesome abilities he has. All I have to do is grow stronger than he is. I'm gonna go train. I'll get that strength and avenge the pervy sage's death. I can't just sit around doing nothing.
Pushing yourself is good, but you can train all you like. You still won't stand a chance against Pain.
What was that?
So, come along with me. I'll train you in sage jutsu at Mount Myoboku.
Mount Myoboku? If I train there, I'll be able to beat Pain?
That I couldn't say. But your chances will be better than they are now.
Ha! Then there's nothing to think about. If there's a path to beating Pain, I'll embrace it full force and sprint to the end!
Nicely said.
Huh. Then I'll entrust Naruto to you for a while. He's a bit of a loudmouth, but please, take good care of him.
I think I can manage that.
My headset is about to die.
Okay, then. Naruto boy, go prepare for your training. I'll be waiting at the gate to the Leaf Village.
All right, I'm gonna give it everything I've got!
Hold on. Let me grab my head so check real quick. welcome everybody that's here. For everybody that's that just got here, what we're doing is we have to meet the dude at the gate. So we need to go train for Sage Mode to beat Pain. If you've seen Naruto, if you've seen the anime, you already know. Third and fourth one, actually, in my opinion, are my favorite games out of the four.
Already, Naruto boy.
So I'm actually pretty excited to play those two after this one.
Yep.
Well then, shall we go?
There's three people.
This is Mount Myōgoku.
Two of them left.
Whoa!
Now then, first I'll show you to my house.
What are you talking about, Geezer Sage? No matter how much time we've got, it's not enough. Let's hurry up and start the training.
Come on, Naruto. There's no need to rush.
I didn't come here to play, you know. I came here to get stronger.
This boy. That's true. All right then, let's begin your training.
That's more like it!
We'll start by getting you accustomed to this environment.
Huh? Accustomed to?
Right. Mount Myōgoku is a bit different. If you don't get used to it, even the most simple movements will wear you down terribly.
Huh. I can't feel anything like that.
Well... move around a bit, and you'll see.
Huh? What's this?
They're fakes I created with my jutsu. I can promise you they're strong, though. Have a match with them, and get yourself accustomed to this environment as quickly as you can. That's your first lesson.
Okay, here I go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
can't use substitution jutsu.
I did beat him, but my body feels super heavy.
That's Mount Myoboku's unique environment. You see what I meant now, don't you? Still, he did unbelievably well on his first time. This boy is made of some real interesting stuff.
What's next?
A break. I doubt you can even move now.
No, I'm still good.
For now, rest.
Pain.
Is everything ready?
Yes. What about you?
I've already finished my preparations. There were no problems.
I see.
Still, that's just what I'd expect from my former teacher. With that single attack, he managed to render one of my bodies unusable.
However, even that was nothing more than a temporary setback.
Yes, all right. Here we go. Destroy all ninja who interfere.
Understood.
Good. We're heading out to the Hidden Leaf Village.
Man, did I sleep good! Okay. I'm gonna do my best in today's training, too!
Well, before we start that, there's something I want to confirm. You've been here a few days now. How are you feeling, boy?
Well, I'm not feeling as tired as I did at first. My body seems real light now.
I see. Then apparently the training's going well. Your body's adapting to the environment. In other words, it means you've begun to acquire natural energy.
Natural energy?
Right. You know that ninjutsu uses mental energy and physical energy from your own body, right?
Yeah.
In contrast, energy you acquire from the outside is called natural energy. Once you've mastered it, you'll be able to use Sage Jutsu, which is far more powerful than Ninjutsu. When you begin to use Sage Jutsu for the first time, you'll reach the status of Sage.
A Sage? That just makes me want to work even harder!
Natural energy also acts to re-energize your body. That's why your body is doing so well, boy.
Whoa, natural energy is awesome!
But you've only just gotten used to it. Keep on training.
Master the use of natural energy. Got it. No problem.
All right. Then let's start today's training. When you're ready, come to the training field.
Will do.
It's a luxury now. You have a duty to fulfill.
Yeah, I know.
Show me your power. Surpass Jiraiya Boy.
This is perfect. I was just thinking I'd have to surpass you someday, Pervy Sage. The guy in front of me may be a fake, but I'm gonna hit him with everything I've got.
What splendid eyes. It looks like I was worried over nothing.
Here I come, Pervy Sage!
Got it!
Oh my god. Pressing LT!
Carry inside me is way stronger. He'd never go down that easy. I'm still a long way from being able to beat him. So I'm gonna get way, way stronger. If I don't, I'll never catch up to him.
Easy to say. But your training is only going to get tougher from here on in, you know. Tough enough that quitting will seem like a great idea.
Made up my mind. I'm gonna get stronger and avenge Pervy Sage. I never go back on my word. That's my ninja way.
Grit that just won't give up. Well said. All right then. Let's begin the next lesson.
That ends our joint mission.
Yes, of course. Thank you for coming all the way from the Hidden Leaf Village.
No, it was nothing. We'll be on our way then.
Phew.
Finale, but I didn't notice that I was gonna have to finish the rest of the last chapter still. Not this one. I'm tired. I'll finish this tomorrow. If you guys enjoyed, please